Modern society relies heavily on technology, and most heavily it relies on technology related to semiconductor industry. Without chips, you can't even make cars these days. So EUV light, or extreme ultraviolet light, is used to make the most modern chips that are in your smartphone and in the computers these days. The wavelength is so small, you can also print very small features. And those features then tend to be the smartest and most efficient. Well, how do you make more light more efficiently? That is the main purpose of the research. EUV light, we don't find it anywhere on Earth, where you would shoot at the little tin droplets, that powerful laser pulses to make a plasma. And what we found is that if you hit it with a laser, a tin droplet deforms exactly in the same way as if you would drop it on the floor. Then we come in with a second laser pulse that vaporizes a part of the sheet that we made. And what we hope to understand is the phase transformation of a tin liquid going into a gas. There's many fundamental questions you can answer, but we also take those that really can help understand things better, to make things better, to really get to the forefront of knowledge and to make the newest technology possible.